Today's game is Artificial. This is a physics-based first-person puzzle platformer game for the PC. As always, if you are interested in this game, the download link is in the video description.
Echo, do you copy? Sector B1 went dark 2 hours ago. We need you to get there and find out what's going on. This area should be safe, but be careful. You never know where those things show up. Accessing gate controls. This is as far as I can get you. You'll have to continue on foot.
I have an operator who's telling me about what's going on. Great. So far the game world is awesome, excellent detail.
Try not to make too much noise. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves.
Now he tells me. Whoops.
Gravity at this step level should feel similar to Earth. Be careful where you jump.
The hints at the bottom of the screen could be bigger, or move to a place that is more eye-catching.
There may be some old data drives laying around, so keep your eyes open. Sector C2 is just ahead. Get to the lower level. Look for something that could soften your fall.
The heads-up displays are very nice, and the data drives beeping
good
to
job.
Let you know they are near is also a great feature.
There is some kind of ventilation shaft nearby. You should be able to get through it. Careful. I'm picking up movement ahead. passage to the next sector is right behind that fence. You'll have to find a way around it.
So data drives are like collectible lore. I went through a lot of trouble to try and build a ladder, but it looks like I could have probably just jumped off of that brick onto the shelving and made it over. Oh well, live and learn.
Accessing the sector's grid. Give me a moment. There seems to be some kind of elevated platform to your left.
Basically, it says heavy objects are harder to control.
It's locked. You'll have to figure something out.
I have the right idea, but I did not pay attention to the hint. So this takes a bit. Thank you. finally read that hint.
Good job. You're almost there. Passage to Sector B1 is just over that bridge.
Lasers give ouchies. Check.
It's locked. You'll have to figure something out. Good job. You're almost there. Passage to Sector B1 is just over that bridge.
I really wish the checkpoint was inside of this gate, after I have already knocked the lock off.
Good job. You're almost there. Passage to Sector B1 is just over that bridge.
I was so happy I got by that laser finally that I didn't read the hint again. Whoops. That was a cool puzzle. And you noticed I am now very shy with the lasers. LOL.
I should be able to open the gate. Redirecting the power from the backup generator should solve our issue. There is a power switch somewhere below. Find it and turn it on.
As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video.